humans are now immune from smallpox. This is not true.
Dr. Ken, we need to extract the smallpox DNA, combine them together to create the mutated virus.
How much longer do I have?
It can happen at any moment.
You should know that the human body is the most ideal incubator.